He made his fantasies into reality.
I think he was truly original.
There is such a breadth to his work.
He created magic with his camera.
The legacy he left with these pictures is so profound.
I really came to think of him as the archetype for an out gay American artist. He is such a complicated figure. The task at hand is to understand the human being as a really full artist and as a person of his world.
We see this world that's gone. It's past, it's lost, but we see it through George's eyes.